沙利文在和王毅正式会谈前表示，双方将会讨论非常广泛的问题，包括有分歧的议题，相信会是一次非常有成效的对话。
And Director Wang, thank you for hosting me in this beautiful setting over the next 2 days. President Biden has been very clear in his conversations with President Xi that he is committed to managing this important relationship responsibly. And the outcomes of the Woodside Summit and the work we have done since then demonstrate that, that we are working to ensure the competition does not veer into conflict, and that we find ways to work together where our interests align. And all of that requires the kind of strategic and substantive and constructive dialogue that Director Wang was just referring to, and to which we remain committed, and our channel has been able to generate over the course of the past 18 months. So I'm looking forward to this afternoon, this evening, and tomorrow, where we'll delve into a wide range of issues, including issues on which we agree and those issues on where there are still differences that we need to manage effectively and substantively. And it will be, I think, a very productive round of conversations.